For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, from the capital city of the United States of America, Washington, D.C., ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
My name is Blade.
Good morning, everybody.
Hello, hello. Ah, man.
How's everyone doing?
So I know my schedule's all over the place. I don't know when I'm streaming anymore. You know, since I'm, you know, pretty much home now and quarantined, my time of streaming is just all over the place. Sometimes I'm free, sometimes I'm not, but I've been free in the morning, so here we go. Again, maybe a stream tonight, we'll see. But for the next couple days, it should be pretty set. I should be on tomorrow around 7 p.m. to play some Resident Evil, and then Saturday morning around 11 a.m. To play some more Animal Crossing. What's up, everybody? So I haven't opened the game yet today. It's my first time. So it's going to all be fresh. A nice, fresh day. Maggles, Emilee, Worm, Salma. I'm sad people hate Bunny Day. Including me, because it's just... Yeah, I think they overdid it with some of the eggs. They need to chill out. I had an update this morning. I just had to update the game. Did anyone else? I don't have any big news to share with you today, but I would like to touch a second time. There you go. Any cherry blossom petals fluttering through the air this morning? They look magical. Shame the transplant season is short, but maybe... Another thing... Some DIY recipe for app users to recipe an outdoor picnic set. Hey! Why not make yourself a nice lunch and enjoy under the beautiful... Aww.
Thanks.
Ah, what a beautiful day. Look at this. Let's see what I got. I got two. Oh my gosh, Katie's sending me everything. Katie is spoiling me. Okay. So I got a, I have a lot of these petals. Anyone else? Who is this? CJ? What up, Fishung Tia? What? CJ here, coming at you live from right in front of you. I'm touring the island looking for fresh faces and fresher fish to show off my live stream. Fishing is reeling all kinds of streaming numbers right now. Heard of esports? Well, this is sea sports. we need new fish. I want to keep my followers following. That's where you come in. If you got fish to sell, then I want to buy. Simple as that. I'll even pay premium. Whoa! So you cash out. Yo! When I'll make it ring, I'll talk to you up in my new stream. Plus, my partner is making slick collectibles. If you want one, he's so talented. Collectibles? I knew that would hook you. Yeah, but in order to get a super realistic model, favorite fish. My partner is a total artist, and he can guarantee these models. Make your neighbor jealous. Usually he's got models of bugs and stuff, but when he's got a fish to work with, the work is amazing. Just bring me three of the same kind of fish, and I'll get it going for you. All for the low, low price of nothing. Okay. Let's talk orders. Tempting bait. If you're going to order... Okay. Okay, so this is interesting, because... I actually, last night I went fishing a little bit, and I caught another one of these zebra turkey fishes. And then I caught a snapper. I have a lot of things. I can also hear a gift. Elven slide. Bunny day table. There's so much to look for right here. Hold on. Baseball cap. Wingtip shoes. Hold on. Oh, I'm transformed. I hate how you can't change when you're transformed. That's so dumb. Okay, hold on. I hear a gift. Oh, God. What's up, Gail? Oh, it's back there. Gail. Hold on, wait. Gail, 1 second. My girl. 1 second. She's chasing me. Wait, where'd it go? Okay, Gail, give me 1 second. Stop chasing me. Hold on 1 second. I'll be back. I'll be right back. Looks like I'm running away from her. Oh, it's an egg. Okay. Okay. Now what do you want? Yeah. Lay it on me. Earlier I could have sworn I was smelling my dad's baked salmon, so I gave him a call, Snacky. Okay, thanks for telling me. Wait, let me sell some things really quick. I have so much stuff on me. I have the elephant slide, which I do want to put down. So did anyone get this guy too? Adorable. Can't really see it, but there it is. Elephant slide. Oh god, I can't even get out of here. So much going on. Hold on. Ah, cool. What's up, dude? Can I talk to you? There you go. How's it going? Yeah, buddy. What's the latest? On the day in paradise, or as I like to call it, Wolf Isle. Aw, thanks, dude. All right, so he wants three of the same fish. Maybe I'll try to keep a red snapper. That'd be cool to have. That's a lot of money. Oh, wait. Should I sell the fish straight up to him? He said he buys fish straight up. Okay, I'm gonna do it. Okay, what did I have here? All right, let me know if anyone of y'all want any of this stuff. I can wish the stars could drift. My drift is so bad. I should have a wand by now. Oh, no. Oh, by the way, I got something awesome to show you. Especially anybody that's an Aries here. Think about it. You can sell this. What else? Okay. Does anyone want this? What is this ring? Oh, it's a height measurement? Oh, yeah, I know you're Aries. So I got like a DIY of something. What is this? Excuse me. A smoker. Oh, cool. 5,000 bells? I'll think about that, actually. Spider umbrella. Nothing too crazy today. Okay, check this out. Bye. I'm gonna go sell this guy some fish. I don't see how much he's gonna give me for the fish. Oh, I put the eggs here, by the way. Just to get a little more festive. For the return of Christ. I mean, egg day, Easter day, whatever day. Yo, dude. I don't want the challenge. Can I just... Just catch 5 fish in a row. Any kind. Good luck. Whoa, wait. Let me just wait. Let me wait before I do any of this. I have a gas mask and in green, all black. A gas mask? Sure, why not? Okay, I'm going to put the bunny day table. Wait, what is this? Did I make this? Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's put this crap away. I forgot to sell this conch. The umbrella stand I actually got because I think it's pretty cool to put right here. Green or black? Black, please. Thank you. There's an umbrella stand. Adorable. Now let's go put away, let me see this baseball cap. Oh, I hate that. It's so stupid. Okay, let me put it away for now then. I just had to catch 3 small fish. Okay. Now let me, Oh my god, look at those shoes. It's like tap dancing shoes. Shoe wall coming together nicely. Hey, the ranger! Hello! Welcome. Are you new here? You're new here. So, check this out. I don't know if anyone's seen this yet. I believe it's something special. I don't know. But, look what I can make. Ooh, octopus picnic set. What I need? Cherry blossoms. Oh, that's where you need it. Okay. Check this out. Look at this. An Aries rocking chair. And you need gold nuggets and star fragments and Aries fragments to make it. Has anyone seen this before? I feel like this is rare. But I don't have any Aries fragments. I got it from Blather's sister. Oh my god, that's so cute. Yeah. Because I don't think I have any... Look, I got 3 star fragments and a large star fragment. What's an Aries fragment? Like, this doesn't make any sense. Okay. I'm indeed new here. Well, welcome. Hello, hello. Thanks for clicking on the stream. Now, let me, where's this dude? I thought he buys things. Okay, let's do the challenge. 5 times in a row. Okay, let's try it. Like, I... Better be something special. I'll pick those up later. When can I sell to him? Whoa, that's a new fish. A guppy! Hey! Your streak starts now. Gotta get 5 in a row. I haven't even checked. There's so much to do today. Like, I just realized there's so much to do now that it's overwhelming. You just want to get everything done. Where's my money? There it is. And now I want to get this thing. Yeah, Ranger, thanks for coming by. We have a fun little community here. Another egg. Eat my balls. Very overwhelmed. Yeah, there's just so much to do. And I guess that's a good thing, but... Man. Okay, see? This is what I'm talking about. Look at this, there's bugs everywhere. There's this thing. Okay, I need to catch fish. Whoa! A seahorse! So much new stuff. I can hear another gift. Hey, Dragon Lady. Hey, how you been? How you enjoying the game? Another Nemo. That's 3. Keep it up. Do I have enough room? I do. Just enough. Whoa! NG Club? Welcome. I kind of want to pop it into the water. Can I have your island code? No. Sorry, Let's Play Davin. No. It's a private island. Building up my town? Yeah, tell me about it. Okay, one more. What's the rate? What would you rate this game out of 10? 9.5. It's a couple little things that they can improve. But other than that, 9.5 out of 10. Complete the challenge. Fire. What about you, NG Club? Do you play this game? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, my dude. I did it. No way, you already caught 5 fish in a row? Yeah, dude. Oh, look at this backwards hat. My chat exploded for some waiter. Photo op. Want to sell any of those fish? Yes, I do. Okay, here we go. I don't want to sell these because I'm going to donate. But I'll sell the bass, that. Actually, I think the clownfish already donates. So that. This one and this one. Let's see how much he gives us. That should be a good amount of money. Let's see if he pays top doll hair for that. $7,650. Sounds good to me. No, but I want too badly. Do you have the Nintendo Switch? If you do, it's definitely a must-buy. I recommend it, of course. But I know some people can't afford it right now, so take your time, save up your money. A dinner dining table. I need one of these. Oh, it's like an old. It's like a restaurant table. Okay. Maybe not. Okay. Let's go pick up some fossils, and let's do some daily routines here. We've been skipping. You do? I have 4 villagers at the moment. I think I have 5 now. Yep. Save up your money, take up your time. The game will be around for a while. And a lot of these aren't fossils. I forgot. I don't want to miss the events. Well, to be honest, this Easter event is nothing too crazy. It's just a lot of eggs everywhere. But it is till the 12th, so. There's too much crap in my way now. Yes, I agree, Dragon. This. Whoa! A crawfish! Is it? Hey! What's going on today? Yeah, I think the game came out at the perfect time. It's just perfect. Can you sell eggs? Has anyone sold eggs yet? Okay, let's go ahead and do this really quick. Oops. I think my shovel's gonna break. Wasps sell for a lot? I think I've sold wasps before, but I never really noticed. Like, these eggs are just too much, man. Too much eggs. Let's make a picnic set as well, right when we get this. Watcha! I have too much crap in my house that it's not letting me vault over. Here, another gift. My net broke again. My slingshot's been breaking now. Another egg. Okay. Hey, Emily, did you get the thing I sent you? I don't know if you had it already or interested. That up. It's okay. Let's see. Let's go donate these. Let me take a sip of my water. Here, pardon me. Well, hello, Blade. Welcome to Wolf Isle. I'm trying to get 400k again so I can pay off my debt. That's what I'm doing right now. What did you say? I forgot. Well, I see how it is. I sent you the tulip crown. I don't know if you wanted that. But I made it, and it's just not my style, so I sent it to you. I think I did. Yeah, I did. Gee, what up? Holy crap, Red is awake. What the... What up, G? Alright, I haven't checked, this one, Mabel, yet. Abel. What we got here? That's so dumb. This is why it's not a perfect 10. Because it's dumb stuff like this. Like, I can't transform, so I have to cut out of my outfit. Bomber jackets. Hey, look at that. That's a cute little cardigan. Ooh, a Chesterfield coat. Oh, groovy. Oh, look at that. That's hippie right there. Sports tank. Shorts. Got the pleather pants again. A fairy tale dress? What'd that look like on me? Oh, yeah. I forgot you can click on this. Ooh. Oh, it's a cycling cap. Never mind. The nose drip, I have that. Oh, the red socks. This is cool, too. You know, I might take these socks. Oh, the paper bag! Yeah, paper bag. Yeah, I just saw that. Well, we're gonna buy that. No one has the paper. Is that the first time seeing paperback? You want to, no, don't wear it. Cool. See, I hate how... Okay, am I able to... But did it get mailed to me or something? I need to wear something that's, a normal outfit. Bye. I just got steel-toed boots and leg warmers. Yeah, I got those leg warmers too. I have them on right now. See the red ones? Listen. We can make a picnic table now. Hold on. Over here. We use the tent. I put away so many cherry blossoms that I don't mind making this. There's so much crap out here, man. The cherry blossom. Oh, Mo's looking right at it. Got it. Yeah. Look at that. I almost want to put that on the table. Still haven't chopped down any trees yet. This, she is drunk as hell. Oh. How much did you pay for this game? It's a full price game. In American dollars, it's $60. What's up, Fallen Cookie? Just day drinking. You don't got any shorts? You can just take off your pants. If you take off your pants, you'll be alright. Do you have Discord? I do, Dalton! Exclamation point Discord. Egg. I hear something else. God. Another. I'm done, man. I'm done with these damn. Oh, a new DIY for eggs. Oh, great. A sky egg pack. Jeez. Lord. So why is Naruto running here? Look at this. I haven't talked to him today. Hold on. What's up, dude? Hey, are you out for a walk? Kinda. This is perfect. The big... What? The sea big across, big small sea monster attack. Okay. Love egg outfits. There's just so many. Airplane running. It just looks like Naruto running. It does. Because their arms are behind them. Actually, no. That's like airplane running, yeah. What's the latest? I heard the strangest thing has happened. I hear that sometimes when you hit rocks, an egg comes out. Yes, I know. I know. When you collect all six egg outfits, you get a special one. How many do I have? Let's see. By the way, if I do get on tonight, I will be trying to do Tarantula is Land again. So, keep that in mind. Okay, so what? We got one, two, three. Oh, only three. Okay. Another gift. Missed it. Oh, and a message in a bottle. Two messages in the bottle. What? Oh, is that an egg recipe? Jeez. Hey, quarantine's great. I mean, it's good for me. Getting a lot of things done. Egg message in a bottle. Let's see. Hey, a wreath. Don't I know how to make that already? Okay. And also, let's see what we got here. I was a reactionist while reading a comic. I thought this was a recipe. We're reading some comics. Let's see what it is. A cherry lamp. I already know how to do that. Oh, don't put away. I had it out. Well. Goodbye. I don't even want it. It's probably an egg anyway. They're the gnomes? Yeah, you guys doing all good? You know what? Maybe I'll bring the picnic thing over here. Hold on. Another pattern. Another DIY. Godzilla is in my mailbox as we speak. Another one. Here you go. Another thing. So that's four. And then the wreath actually looks kind of cute. That's the one I have. Finally, an actual fossil. I need to empty out my pockets. Okay, let's go sell some stuff. Thank you all for hanging out with me. I hope you're having a good morning. Someone sent me something in the mail. Hold on. Oh, maybe it was Meggles. My pockets are full, though. Wait. Whoops. We'll leave that there. So yeah, if I do get on tonight, I'll be attempting the Tarantula Island again. If not, I'll be on Saturday morning. But then tomorrow night is Resident Evil. Got an oarfish? Nice! Congrats. Yes, you can have it. Or maybe not, maybe give because he gave it back to me. Okay, see, he gave it back to me. Bye bye! I'm starting to have problems keeping up with the sky eggs. It's just, it's too crazy. I think they overdid it, honestly. They overdid it with some stuff, but it's okay. Oh, you know what's probably? It's the stuff I ordered from Mabel. That's probably what it is. There, we did it for sure. It's too much like Pocket Camp. What do you mean it's too much like Pocket Camp? I don't know what Pocket Camp, how that was. Was Pocket Camp overwhelming? Grab that. A poncho style sweater. Oh yeah, I can't wear it. Because... Hey! That's cute. Anyone want this? This looks really cozy. Okay, you know what? I'm going to take this and I'm going to bring it to the gnomes. Aw, thanks, Meggles. There's way too much to do. I usually ignore the special events. Yeah, it's not really a... Yeah, it's just so much. But I can't ignore it. Alright, we're gonna put, There you go. Looks like they're having a grand old time. Let's see. Now, did my paper bag and everything go in here? There it is. What else did I buy there? Oh, my red socks. So I'll put this on this guy. Oh, I didn't even open this yet. Oh, the gas mask. Thanks. That's what this looks like. Oh man, that looks awesome. I like that. I might put that for an outfit. All right, so this is it's good vibes right now. Seems really cozy. I do like the socks. Oops. No. I want to... Can I put... Can I change while... Oh, whoops. I don't like this thing. Okay. Like, I want to make another outfit, but I want to, like... Hold on. Let's make a gas mask suit. A chair lamp, I already know. I should have sold that. Whoops. Oh, wait. I can put some stuff away here. Put this away. God, there's so many damn eggs, man. Put this away. I don't need this right now. I don't need the table. Why didn't I sell this clam? I'll put the paper bag away for now. So let's see what we'll go with this gas mask. I'm a doctor, so I can hear you all. Hey, Katie! Albo, I'm not too late again. You're only 53 minutes late today. Not too bad. I needed something cool to go with that gas mask, and I don't know what. These striped socks would be nice. An umbrella. Maybe these pants. And I need like a shirt. I need like an actual dark shirt. That's what I need. So I can look badass. Because this is not working right now. I don't know if I like that. No, I need like a hazmat suit or something. We'll figure it out. Let's go back to the original. All right. Let's go sell some stuff. Send it, oh my god, Katie, you're sending me so much stuff. I actually got two of your gifts already. I don't know if you can send me any more. Thank you. Bunny crown. I'm gonna sell this. I'm gonna sell this. The poncho's cute. Okay. Wait a minute. Am I allowed to wear, like... Oh, I hate this game. Okay. All right. Because... What are these socks, then? Oh, it's the black socks. Okay. Can I wear a hat with this? I don't think so, right? I don't have a hat anyway, but... I need to get more creative with that, with outfits. Like a chill outfit and a quarantine outfit. Hey, what's up, dude? Yo, Blade. What's this I hear about having some kind of special projects? I was hoping you might be producing a low-budget yet artistically groundbreaking feature film. Also, I dropped everything. The headshot's updated. Then I found that you've been working on behind the scenes to get KK a gig. Yes, I have. That's even cooler. Yeah, buddy. Kudos to you. Truly told resident thing pretty seriously. In fact, your dedication inspires me to get something for you. Hey! Thanks! Let me in your island so you can buy that. Wait. Do you want to come to my island? Let Worm aim. Oh, God. Okay, hold on. Hold on. But what did he give me? Did he give me a lantern? I didn't even pay attention. Oh, it's actually kind of nice, though. That's actually really nice. Hold on. I thought it was a normal lantern. Can we put it right here? Wait. There you go. Let me in! Okay. Alright, fine. Hold on. Worm, let me know. Hold on. Wait, what shirt did you want? Let me just send it to you. Because if someone's in my island, I can't get stuff done. You know what I'm saying? I can't, like, do anything. What shirt did you want? Okay. What shirt you want? Did you want this poncho? Oh, the yellow phone? Okay, let me just get it for you. Yeah, I'll get it for you. Or where's the yellow phone here? Let me get you that. Yeah, I have no problem people coming to my island, but you know, when I'm streaming and I had stuff to do, it's better if I just send it to you. The yellow phone is cool though. I might need a phone in my room. Okay, I'll send it to you. I haven't even been chopping down trees. I have a regular one. Oh, well, there you go. It matches my pants. I have a gold crown at my shop. 1 million? Whoa. $1 million. Do I have another axe? I do. I made double axes. Awesome. Get out of here. Ah. I want you to have the money. Okay, Worm. Let me send this to you. Two gifts? Oh my goodness. Katie. I haven't even gone into the thing yet. To the town hall. Isabel's sweet little tea. Yeah, I know, her little cute little tea. Just call me Santa. Oh god. Thank you. Worm. Worm, I know you like darkness. Here you go. Phone. Thank you for your business. You're welcome. Bye. All right, worms, you're getting it soon. You owe me. I got my Godzilla. Did you pay for it? That was like 5,000, right? Oh, I need to go here too. Hold on. Before I check the gifts, let me go here. I haven't been in here today yet. Is there anything new I have to do? I don't think so, right? It's just same old, same old. I haven't even had the ceremony yet. Raise the image of the island. Make, okay. Island, chat with Isabel. Okay. What does she say? My 50,000. Oh, and what'd you get? You get 150 back? Okay, never mind. Let's see if there's anything in here. See, why is the only cardboard boxes? Like, I don't. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Bell voucher. I always buy one a day, because why not? Yes. Damn. Okay. The rest is nothing. See what they got in here. A book? Ooh, that's red bandana. I got the mask already. A chino pants, rain boots. Okay, not much. All right, simple. Yay! Alright, let's see the gifts here. Katie again, thank you. Your shopaholic friend. Oh god. Hold on. Let's see. Let's see what she got me. Ooh. Hold on. A jester's mask? Whoa, hold on. Oh my god. This is creepy. Landon, whoa! Well, first of all, Landon, I haven't seen you in a while, dude. What's up? And how the twins? And thanks for the donation. I don't know why it hasn't come on stream yet. It's probably a little delayed. There it is. Thanks, Landon. Appreciate it, man. Hold on one second. Wait, where are you on the... Oh, right there. Let's say, I know you're somewhere. Appreciate that, man. How you doing? I'm on vacation. Nice. Okay, this is really creepy. Makes me uncomfortable. But thank you. The gas mask I really do like. I want to use that for something. I just need the right outfit for it. Go chop down, or let's go chop some trees. Let's get all the fruits off the tree. You know, the daily routines. Do you see? I saw that, 6.6 million Americans have applied for unemployment. It's crazy. $6.6 million. Same here in UK? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised. Hey, buddy. Oh my god, these eggs are gonna make me punch a baby. And of course, my net breaks. Or my fishing rod breaks. Ooh. If this is another egg. Okay. Thank you. So the big fish right there, though. Wait, where am I going? Well, I can do it here, too. Stop hating him. Remember, I don't call you Egg. I call you G. It's completely different. Landon, are you a Animal Crossing player? Oh, I need that. Okay. Woohoo!
It's confusing. Only core workers can go out to work. And what it seems to change like every week. Yeah. God damn it. Never watched or played it? It's this year's new addiction. I mean, it came out at a perfect time. We're just talking about it. But Animal Crossing has had a huge fan base for a long time. And this new and improved one at this time is just perfect. But yeah, new addition. Yeah, yeah. It's crazy. I'm streaming this a lot. What is this? This is stream number 11, if I'm right. Stream number 11. The game came out the 20th. So in the past 13 days, I've streamed this game 13 times. Or, wait, what? In the past 13 days, I've streamed this game 11 times. Just perfect. Just a perfect game right now. Apex Legends, nice. Yeah, I've been grinding the battle pass. I think I'm battle pass 85 right now. No, awkward. No. I just said no. Yes, I want to sell everything that I wanted to sell. Oh, I don't think I grabbed that one. So actually, it's a blessing. Sold. Yeah, every battle pass that came out, I've gotten it and maxed it out, all of them, so. Whoops. I'm doing pretty good. I play that at night with the boys. Boom, boom, ba-dum. You know what I really want right now? I want a peanut butter sandwich. Does anybody like those? No jelly, just peanut butter, a loaf of bread folded in half like a hot dog, and that's it. I can eat like 50 of those. Just not into battle pass stuff. Yeah, it gives me reason to play, I guess. I like it. Evan, hi there. Do you have bear costume in your shop? I don't think so. I didn't see it today. Why? What's up? I just like jelly sandwiches. Those aren't bad too. Oh yeah, you don't like peanut butter. That's right. I had PB&J last night. Mm. I don't like PB or J. What? Really? Very confused. I just made a grilled ham and cheese. Mm-mm-mm. Grilled ham and cheese is good too. No, it's not what I wanted to do at all. I want the dragonfly. Yes! I'm eating powdered powdered covered donuts. Oh my god. That sounds good too. Man, I haven't had a donut in a long time. I used to be addicted to those donuts. What was it? Those donuts with the cream filling in the middle. I like those. I can hear a gift. There it is. It's on the way. Boston cream. Yeah, anything with that filling. It's like the chocolate on top and then the filling in the middle. It sounds like Boston cream. I think you're right. Even ramen? Oh, ramen's good too. Now I want some ramen. $1,000 makes me hungry. Yeah, for real. Inventory's full again because of these damn eggs. Hey, whoa! An ant farm! Cool! Wait. Look at that! I never knew they had those at the game. Cool. Hold on. Drop this. See what else I get. Hey, festival balloons. Look at this. I'm unlocking a lot of things now. There's so much stuff. You just got one of those? Okay, if you don't stop copying me, you're unmodded. Apple Cubbing, can you please share the Dodo code? No. Plus, I think the Dodo code changes all the time. What's up, Apple? We can do like a hide and seek or something. Ah, oh, balls. Maybe later, maybe not today. That does sound cute, though. There's no Dodo code, his gates are open. There you go. His gates aren't open. I don't think he's taking visitors. No visitors. I control this island. But no visitors today. We still need to do a sub-Sunday type of thing with this game. We just gotta figure out the best way to do it. Because literally, you'll be sitting there for 10 minutes waiting for everyone to jump in. Longer than that. Depends how fast y'all internet is. That's true. I should just leave my... That's very true. Whoa, look at that. Two minds think alike. So maybe I'll jump in. I can jump in, leave my gates open, y'all just come in. I think that's cool. So all these cherries. So this dragonfly. Boom, boom. Boom. I thought I got two dragonflies. I guess not. Whoops. And then we can all play musical chairs. Hey! That'd be cool too. I don't got a Switch. Oh, I keep forgetting you don't have that. Because I keep hearing you talk about Animal Crossing, but I keep forgetting it's not New Horizon. That would be fun. Maybe we'll do that. This Sunday? Yeah. Remember, I can only have 7 people on the island. Is that right? So 7 plus me is 8. Now, what's a good time for everyone? I know everyone's got like a crazy time zone. Mm. I'm busy. So on Sunday, we'll meet up. I guess. Apple, just letting you know, you mean. It's usually sub Sundays for people mostly that I know, but if there's room, you can definitely join in. I'm available mornings, so like 11 or 10. Okay, maybe we'll aim for a. Is that work for everyone? Sunday morning? Sunday morning, 12 p.m.? Does that work for everyone? Let's see how much this one fossil is. Yep. Okay, let's try that then. Or maybe like let's aim for like 11:30. I'll hop in the game. I'll open up my gates. And you all just jump in as best you can, and then we'll start. Then we can jump maybe on Discord as well and chat and. Should it be my world or should it be someone else's world? And then we got to figure out what to do. I want to sell. Yes. How much is this? This torso right here. 5,000. Holy God. Thank you. Thanks. Bye. All right. Now I do want to go fishing since there seems to be a lot of new fish around. So let's find some squirters. Okay, cool. So everyone plan for Sunday, 11:30 a.m. I'll have my gates open and stream starting around 12 Eastern. All right? Let's plan that. Winner gets a bell prize. Ooh. How would we play the music though? I gotta sneeze. Come on. Damn it, run away. I have a DJ stand. Does it play? That's hilarious. Oh, the ocarina. But the ocarina, you have to keep spamming it. I mean, we can always play music through the Discord, maybe. I can always just play something like this. Like I can just have my music running or something. Hold on. There's something more upbeat, of course, but. Stop! Something like that. I don't know. We'll figure it out. But we'll have to be in Discord or something, you know? By the way, Katie, when we do Sub Sunday, we usually hop on Discord. In Discord, you can chat. It just connects right to your phone or whatever you have it on. So, you'll be chatting with us. Hope you're not shy. Does the DJ stand play music, Worm, like kind of the ocarina? Like, can someone be DJing and then they can stop music as well, but someone has to be... Ooh, do I have this one yet? Do you guys hear that in the background? I think you can, it's loud as hold on, one second. Okay. So there's people mowing their lawn, and my window's open because it's been open for like 4 days. I love it. But now I had to close it. Oh, KK Metal. God damn, I keep forgetting. Hold on one sec. Gore can do that. He's a scammer? Hey! You're a scammer. Oh, I like these pink flowers. I'll send it to you. I think it's in my, I was listening, oh, that's what happened. I was listening to it, and I left it in my, my jukebox, and, my bad. I haven't even listened to it yet. Let's listen to it. Did I get these already? Totally forgot. My memory is just... Alright. I'm gonna get rid of all this, to be honest. I think my... Once I move, all this will be gone. Godzilla yells and breathes fire? That's awesome. Okay. Let's listen to this. I like it. Where am I gonna be getting something sexy? Do I have it on me? Okay. All right. Sorry it's a week late, but here you go. That guitar solo. Oh, ASS, what's up? I love how they yell your name. Fled. Did you know the glee reaction? Watch this. So I just discovered a great spice. What? That's a good way to show everyone that your heart is full of glee. Hey, I learned glee. Oh my god. Wait. Alright, well, I know how to glee now. I love how she chased me down to tell me that. Blade, I learned how to glee. Yes, let's send a letter. I want to send it to this thing. There we go. Thanks. Bye. So, it takes 50 G's to move my house, right? I kind of want to do it, to be honest with you. Did I get this ready? Nope. Oh, 30K. You know what? I might do it. I might do it right now, because I have, what is it? I got 63 right now. 50K to move other houses, and okay. Thank you. Thanks for the info. Because I... Now, what do you... There's a dragonfly on his head! Are you gonna get that what, or what? You lost it! Oh, it's right here. Got it for you. Here, you know what? This is what we're gonna do. This is what we're gonna do about this. Watch this. What brings you here? Do you want this? I caught it for you because I'm so much better. You can have this fly of dragon. How is that a dragonfly? Looks kind of cool. Thanks, Blade. I'm sure its life totally rocks. Alright, it's gonna need a name of Blade for now. Okay, thanks. So I saw you chase anyway. Okay. So, I'm gonna, let me ask you all a question. Should I... Oh, let me get this hopper. Here! Oh, jump to the water and kill itself. Oh, well. Should I put the house... Let me show you the first place. Should I put the house right here in this perfect little ridge? Right in front of the pond? Or should I put it here on this wall, close to the beach? So, but like, I want it against the wall. That's all I know. So, against this wall here, next to the beach, or in this perfectly grooved out area right here. What do you think? The pond is better. Pond. I think the second one by the beach. Okay. Hey, Jake, Mike likes peanuts. Thanks for coming in. Doing a little quick boat. What's up? Oh, I'm right next to pandas. Next to the beach. Uh-oh. It's 2-2. So remember, right here. Or right here. I like peanuts too. The house will look really cool there. How far will it stick out though? It doesn't stick out that much, so it'll probably be like right here. In front of the pond? Alright. That's 3-2 vote. I think I do like it. Okay. And then we can have some cool stuff around here. Okay. Well, let's go see what it takes. Damn it. Damn it. Go. I want to go out to... Wait, I want to go... God, broken again? I want to go out in my yard, but my neighbor's scary daughter's out there. I hear a gift, but it's too late. She has to... Wait, why is she scary? She has to live with them because she's bad and does drugs, and they think making her live there will make her better.
Oh, God. How do you know this?
I have Animal Crossing New Horizons, and I love the game. Yes, yes, it's an amazing game. What am I doing? So let's talk to Abigail. Abigail! She reminds me of someone that would bully people that reads books. Like her. Her grandfather is my neighbor and told Colin. Damn! Makes fun of someone that reads books. How old is she? Wait a minute. Oh, I gotta talk to him, right? Is it Nook that changes? Her boyfriend tried to kiss me in pre-K too. Damn! She's 25? Okay. Okay. How do I switch things? Am I home? Relocate, there we go. Once you pick a new place, I'll have it moved by the following morning. It costs 30 G's. Are you ready to start the process? I'm ready to move. Now the next step is to head out and find your new plot. Okay. You find a moving kit in your pockets. Okay. Thank you. It's already in my pockets? There it is. 30 G's. We made a lot today, though. Plus, we still gotta go to another island. Oh, you know what? Let me go buy it now. I wanna go to another island before I end the stream. Discover that area. Go fishing. Live in a very small town. Everyone knows everyone. Man. What is she doing out there? Just sitting? Do you imagine you're gonna go out there with a book and she'll scream over, "Hey! Why are you reading a book, nerd?" Smoking? Ew. She's scary. Alright, let me get rid of this tree so I can really imagine what's going on here. Whoops. No. You know what I want? I need a new tattoo, but I don't want to go to a tattoo place right now. But I've been craving one since past week. I was like, man, I really want a new one. Nope. I want a dead center, like right here. Perfect. What do you guys think? What y'all think? Like that? It's good? It's sexy? It's good? I made myself a PB sandwich? Oh, stop. Is it okay time skipping? I haven't skipped time, but hey, if you want to do it, yeah, you can do it. It's your play style. I personally, I never want a time skip. Unless I'm like maybe, I don't know, 2 years into the game, I have everything. Maybe. But I really want, my playstyle is just, I don't like the time skip. So, but I know a lot of people like it. It's totally okay. Yeah, it's your game. Do what you want. You pay for it. Do what you want. Unless you don't pay for it. Whatever. You know what I mean. It's your game. Looks perfect. All right, here we go. Can't get a tattoo. You can't get a tattoo while you're pregnant? I didn't know that. I guess I kind of knew that. But. I didn't even think about that. All right, right there. Right in front of a pond, so it'd be sexy. Plus, we can always, when you get the tools, we can start covering up the pond, right? Make the pond go away if we need to. So, perfect. All right, there's my new house. So, that's going to be fun. Oh, man. You know what sucks? Is I'm not going to stream this. We'll figure it out. Because tomorrow I probably won't stream this game. But I wanted to show you guys. We'll figure it out. Maybe we will stream. I don't know. Who knows now? Nothing happens if you do what it's allowed. Go forward and back. Your tulips will go bad. I talked to my artist about scheduling an appointment. I assume this is over. Wait, I talked to my artist about scheduling an appointment. What are you talking about? I'm 18 weeks preggers. With a boy! Cool! Do you know its name yet? You gonna name him Blade? Or Wolverine? Or Optimus Prime? Oh! Oh yes, you were just talking about tattoos. Stupid. What are you planning on getting? You got tattoos, Katie? Are you a tattoo person? Ooh! New fish! A butterfly fish! Cool! I can't carry anything else. Swap it. My Facebook here and head outside. Alright. Are you be leaving stream? If you are, thanks for hanging out. If not, good luck. Let us know if you need help. I have a few ideas, not sure which one I'm going with yet. Nice. Let's go see what they're up to. Maybe they got a DIY or something. Either Archer James or Travis James. Cool. Oh, he's building something. A tulip surprise box. Oh, I remember those. I mean, yeah, but I don't have a... Oh, no. Damn, pockets. Can I let stuff go in your house? God. Can I just drop this? Oh, wait. Okay, you better be building when I get back. You have like 30 tattoos? Whoa! Nice! We got another tattoo person here. Yeah, I got I think I got 13 or 14 myself. Forgot, I lost track. Hold on, let's get rid of this common butterfly. Can you invite people to your island? I mean, yeah, you can. That's your question. Are you asking me? Or is that the question overall? I can, but I'm not doing it right now. But yes, overall, you can. Thank you. A tulip surprise box. Is that, Oh, cool. I think I've seen that
And then opens up. I think I've seen that. Okay, let's go sell some stuff before my pockets explode. I want to sell this, that, this, boom, boom. And that's it. Bye bye. Let's go donate to the place and maybe find a few more clams and then go to another island and fish. See what we get there. Wrong place. I want to spend my tax return on tattoos, but I want to spend, but I ended up redoing my backyard instead. Nice, hey! That works too. I want to find roses. What do you mean? Do you have... There's no roses? No, I'm busy. Nope, I'm fine. That's it. Bye. We planned a huge gender reveal party for the baby with like 80 people. We canceled the whole event because of the dank. Oh no. Wait, I need tulips. No, I didn't want to grab that. What did I grab? Oh, telescope. I hate these eggs, man. Like, seriously, they just bother me now. Cancel all the food, return all the decorations. Mm-mm-mm. Well, hey, at least you're playing it safe, you know? That was the right thing to do. Alright, let's see these red tulips. The tulip surprise. Whoa! Did you open it? What the heck is that? I like it. Alright. Let's put away some stuff at home. Then we're gonna go to another island. Thanks again. Thanks again, everyone, for hanging out. These morning streams are awesome. I really do like it. But something about playing a game in the morning, streaming, talking to people is really fun. It's like better than night streams almost. No. Open your inventory. Put that away. Let's put this away.
What's this again? Oh, the ant farm is gonna go somewhere. That will go away. That will go away. I'm gonna sell this, and the ant farm is gonna go down. Okay. You have roses. Wow, I have a bunch of roses. Cosmos? See, I don't have any cosmos at all. That's really cool. Can I put the ant farm up here? Yeah! You can actually see them. It's cute. Salma, I see you on Fortnite. I don't know if you're here. Alright. Let's go sell the skull to free up. Look at everyone's here! Hi, everybody. You can have this. $3,000? Deal. Okay, bye. Okay. Let's organize a bit. I'll trade you later. Cosmos for roses. Are you like... I don't think you can trade... Like, what? I don't think you can send flowers. Right? Am I wrong? Wait. Cute. Okay. Okay, I think that's enough open spots. That will be gone. Let's see if we can get more, a few more. Well, what's broken here? Oh, a net. I don't even have a net. That's true. You have to go to other islands. Yeah, that's true. I never even thought about that. Of different flowers everyone has, you know? Alright. Let's go to the other island. See what we can get. Okay, got you. Thanks, Katie. What's your favorite? Mine is cocoa. Man, at my place, I probably like Mo the best. Overall, I am not sure. I don't know villagers that well. My dog's name is Coco. That's right. Let's go. Hopefully, he has another fruit other than. I mean, I have all the fruit anyway, but it's good to see other fruit sometimes. Yeah, Mo's cool. And Mac. Mac's cool too, but all he talks about is working out.
Vamos a ver.
Alright. Oh, yay! Whoa, this place is packed. Oranges everywhere. Holy jeez. We're going to sell a lot of oranges. Now, look at those roses. Cool. Nice. Always good when you find gold. Inventory might get full on oranges. Nice. A good fish there. Let's see. See if we can hook the daddy fish. Oh, well, we'll get the little one. Loach. Ooh, there's a big one right here. There's all the... Man, did they up the fish, too? Egg, of course. This top view is where it's at. I'm about to leave the eggs here, to be honest. I don't want any of that. Too many eggs. Oops, I don't want that, but it's okay. Oh, I just read this. Speaking of her, I have to miss her vet appointment because of the... Yep. Yep. I was supposed to go to the dentist sometime this month, probably, but... canceled that quick. Okay. Why did I pick that up? It's okay. Eggs are size 3 fish. You can avoid those if you want. What do you mean? Eggs are size 3 fish? Huh? My dentist and nutritionist appointments got canceled. Man. You have a nutritionist? I didn't know that. Family quarantine, stop that. Yep, it's crazy, y'all. It's crazy out there. Has any what have y'all been eating? Any food deliveries been coming your way? Since everyone's delivering food for free now? Wow, I didn't know that worm. Well, it's good you're going to one. I've been eating whatever. We've got mad snacks, and all I've been eating is applesauce and... that's funny. You don't need a nutritionist for that. Got it covered. Got some good food. I live in Texas. Oh, my sister lives in Texas. And some restraints. Not have clothes. Okay, cool. Yeah, my sister lives in Texas. Yeah, I know what you meant. Dab, dab, dab. I haven't caught a dab in a while. Alright, let me make some bait. Oh, my inventory is full now. Right after we make this bait, we'll be aight. I already had it out. God, I keep doing that. Want some new good food? Yeah. Food's not an issue. At least for me. Alright, here we go. Drop the bait. And a little baby fish. Hey, another one! I can sell this now. Awesome. Alright, well, we got so much fruit. Might keep one of these stacks. Try to get a few more fish before we get out of here. Oh, you see that mantis up there? We're gonna try to get that. God. Got it. I only have one in the museum, so I'm curious how much this sells. All right, let's get out of here. I'm gonna go home, sell it all, and then that will be it for the stream, ladies and gentlemen, and everyone in between. Thank you. Kind of an unplanned stream, but I was free this morning, so... Oh my god, more big fish. I'm glad I got this in. I will try to stream tomorrow morning. We'll see. Or tomorrow afternoon, because I want to show you all my new house. Can't see anything. Is that a big one I'm going after? Yes, it is. A sea bass? Or a black bass? No, let's just let it go. The fish size range, 1 and 6, and the eggs are about size 3. Okay. Interesting. This is my first time on a YouTube channel. I love your channel. Thank you so much. That's really nice of you to say. I've been streaming for a little while now. I've been on YouTube for a while. Well, I've been on YouTube in a while making videos, but I recently started streaming a lot in the past couple years. But thanks. Yeah, there you go. Join the Discord. We got a cool little community over here. I stream almost every day now. It's 5-6 days a week, sometimes every day, so... just keep that in mind. When was the last day I did not stream? I don't remember anymore. I stream every day. But when I start going full-time, I need at least one day off. I'll let you guys know that. So I might be back on tonight. And I might be on tomorrow. If not, I'm definitely going to be on tomorrow night for Resident Evil 3. if that's not confusing at all, but if I get in tonight, we'll try Tarantula Island. All right, let's see. You can have this. I'm going to sell the fish to that dude. Boom. You can have the gold nugget. And... oh, this right here. See how much a whole bunch of oranges is. Oranges is... whoa! 36 G's? I just got my money back from relocating the house. What's Dodo code? Hey, Kevin, I'm not giving out my code. Just let you know. Just private island right now. No Dodo code. No Dodo code. I got a toilet from a tree. That's where I got my toilet. Someone put a toilet in a tree and I got it. Buy my fish. Show you what, man. I got a butterfly fish, I got a loach, and I got a dab. Show me what you got. You need a AC that says I'm accepting no visitors. that's true. What should I say? What's a good way to put it? Let's go put some money towards my loan. Man, 36,000. What is that? Oranges? The orange sell that much? Oh, can someone put would you rather? What's the would you rather for today? Let's put... oops. I'm still 460. Damn. Would you rather sound like Darth Vader or look like Darth Vader? Ooh. Just say no visitors today. Bye. Yeah, sorry, no visitors today. Let me actually, you know what? Let's do that. Should just be AC. Sound. Yeah, why would you want to look like him? First of all, he's gross underneath. But he does look cool. You have to wear that suit at all times. Okay, there you go. Exclamation point AC should be ready. Sound. Yeah, pretty much. The suit is keeping him alive, yep. It's just helping him breathe. Wait, what if it's the suit, then... Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the suit. That means you always have a helmet on with a cape and they're all black. What does it sound like he's a little kid on a bus trying to make his or her voice scare? Hey! It's the robotic helmet. Sorry, no visitors right now. Unless we were playing. So there you go, I think that's good. Oh, yeah, it looks to look that way. It is cool. It is a cool costume. All right. I like to keep his oranges. Oh, I didn't sell the coconuts. It's okay. Actually, I can make a coconut drink now. Does anyone else have this? This right here. Coconut juice. The Nightbot got everything. I just want to put this on here. Yes, I've been paying him. He's doing great. That's adorable. Okay, be on the floor right now. Alright, so remember, I moved my house. My house is going to be in that difficult location, so all this is going to be cleaned up, and then someone else can live here. And it'll be fun. I want to stream it when I redecorate. You know what I'm saying? So, again, I might be on tonight. We'll do Tarantula Island. If not, I'll be on tomorrow morning. If not, I'll definitely 100% be on tomorrow night with Resident Evil. And then we'll play this game Saturday morning. Let's donate this fossil. And let's get out of here. Not enough? Hey, he's making more than enough. And all the times he slacked off. I don't have coconut juice. Ooh. Yeah, someone taught me how to make it. Can I leak my Dodo code from my... Sure. I mean, if you want. It doesn't matter to me. Oh, crap. You gotta look at the stuff. Hold on. Yep, I don't mind. If you want to add me on the Switch, exclamation point, Switch FC. You can add me. I pretty much add everyone on the Switch. Because the Switch is pretty, it's not like Xbox or PlayStation where if someone's your friend and they keep inviting you and inviting you, it won't appear on screen. Is that a T-Rex? Oh, that was sad. A T-Rex skull. Sweet. In this game, you don't really see anything. Oh, I haven't talked to her today. Is that a new shirt? Hi. What's the latest? I was like way into this walk, but then I started to get boring. Then I found you. Hey, and it's fab again. Thank you. So I'm saying fab. It's gonna be fun to move around. Alright, I'm just going to take one more quick walk around. I don't want that.
Oops. Oh my goodness. I got another one of these things. I wonder how much those sell for. We're gonna sell it straight up. See how much it sells for. Now he said he pays more than market value or something. The best prices. So we're gonna see how much just this is. $750? That's it? I thought those go for a little more than that. I'll take it. Thanks, dude. Oh, I want to see this guy's house. Oops. I want to see this koala's house. I haven't seen it yet. Because he was moving in last time I checked. I don't know what CJ is. Looks like a bear. Maybe not a bear. Might be a beaver. I don't know. I didn't really look at him. Whoa! Look at this guy. He really is trying to make a movie. This music, though. Wait. I feel like the folks can, what? Can tell way too much about me by just looking at my place? Yeah! Stop giving away my secret- Oh god. This is neat. Bears don't have long tails. Oh, I need a buck tooth. Oh, maybe. He might be a beaver. Let's go check on him again. Let's go see what he's about. Sidetrack. Yeah, I think he is a beaver. Look at that flat tail. Looks a little beaverish to me. Yep. What is that in his head? Does he have like a tiny hair? See that yellow thing sticking out the top of his head? Or his forehead? What is that? Huh. Everything itches! I've been taking a bath. Uh-oh. So you have fleas? That's not good. Alright. Thank you all so much for hanging out with me. The cap's on backwards. Oh, is it the lace? I'm not sure. There you go. There's James Mike's catch the fleas. Where? What fleas? What do I do with that? What, do I hit him in the head? Oh, I see it. Every time I try to hit him with the net. Oh, wait. Got it! Whoa, did you just pick a flea off me? Thanks! The bugs in my floor warned me about the bugs in my bed, but I didn't listen. Wait, so he's flea-less now? That is so... awesome. And then he went back to flowering my flowers. What? Watering my flowers. With the net. Now he's so happy. Hey, so is it Naruto or Naruto? Which way is it? I feel like Naruto is like
how you should pronounce it, and Naruto is like American slang for it. Flower my flowers, you damn right. Can I donate a flea to the... Oh wait, first of all. Oh, whoops. Way off. Naruto. Naruto? Wait, so I'm saying it wrong both ways? Naruto? Naruto. 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 I don't know. Here, you can have this flea. Jay! Hey, it's just like, it's just like Ryu from Street Fighter. Everyone call him Ryu, but it's Ryu. Hate is a strong word. It is! Worm bullies me. So you have two swings at it and then it disappears. Oh, okay, that's my sign to go. Alright, again, everyone, thank you so much. I gotta work on this entrance, too. It looks a little discombobulated, but I do like this. This might have to go, too. It's just there. And this is all gonna be cleaned up when I move in tomorrow to my new spot. So let's save. We had a good day. So, remember, my schedule's all over the place now since I'm home. I will miss you. Hey, thanks. I miss you too. Like I said, it might be on tonight. If not, I'll be on tomorrow morning. And if not, I'll definitely be on tomorrow night with Resident Evil. And then Saturday morning with this game. So I can't wait to show you my new house, new location, and collecting all these damn eggs. Hey, thanks, Dragon. Hey, Ice. Hello. You made it to the very end of the stream. I'm not reading that name again because I fell for it already. Bye, everybody. Thank you all so much. And I'll see you tonight or tomorrow. Bye.